वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. इन दिस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर केमिकल कोऑर्डिनेशन एंड केमिकल कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एंडोक्राइनोलॉजी एंड द हॉर्मोन्स रिलेटेड हॉर्मोन्स. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एंडोक्राइन सिस्टम प्रेजेंट इन अवर बॉडी और ह्यूमन और रिलेटेड हॉर्मोन्स. सो फर्स्ट वी समराइज वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस चैप्टर, देन वी विल प्रोसीड टू द टूडेज टॉपिक. नाउ द ओवरऑल चैप्टर डील विद द ह्यूमन एंडोक्राइन ह्यूमन एंडोक्राइन सिस्टम. Now, the endocrine system present in the first endocrine system, which is also known as master of master gland or human endocrine master of master gland, that is hypothalamus. Hypothalamus, which is situated near the corpus callosum or beneath the corpus callosum or near the hypothalamus, or it is control the activity or control the pituitary gland. The pituitary gland is situated in the cilia cavity or overall the most this is also known as the master gland because they control most of our body function. Next is in the brain also the pineal gland is also present. Pineal gland is also situated. Next is pineal. All these three glands present in the head or the in the lower region, the thyroxine hormone from which is secreted, that gland is thyroid gland. Then, from come to the lower portion, the thymus in the chest area, where it is present in the neck or larynx, laryngeal region or in the butterfly shape. Now, the thymus, which is present in the chest area or above to the heart. Then adrenal gland or except these pancreas, most important gland. Pancreas cause adrenal gland present in abdominal region or above to the kidney. In pair of the adrenal glands are present. Next is gonads, that are testis and ovary. These are the major endocrine glands which are situated in our body. In head region, the hypothalamus, which is also known as master of master gland, pituitary gland, beneath the hypothalamus, pituitary gland is situated or interior, or it is consist or formed by the three structure, interior, middle pituitary gland and the posterior pituitary gland. Then pineal gland, it is associated with the light or shows control the circadian rhythm of our body or also control the sleep awake cycle. Thyroid gland, it is associated with the metabolic activities in our body, also helping growth of organism or growth of premature organism or now thymus. Thymus help present at the superior region of the heart or above to the heart, or present in chest area or thorax area, or mainly they are responsible for the development of immune system. This is responsible for the development of immune cells, not system, immune cells. Then after pancreas. Pancreas present below the stomach, or it is connected with the duodenum through the duct. Or what is the function of pancreas? There are two cells or that helping two cells that secrete hormones. Also the pancreas function as endocrine as well as the exocrine gland. But the main important thing is that the pancreas secrete hormones that regulate or function in the glucose homeostasis. So function by the pancreatic hormone, insulin and glucagon. Adrenal gland secrete most of the hormone like glucocorticoids, mineralocorticoids, cortisol, steroid, androgen or androgens. These are secreted by the adrenal gland. On major, they play an important role in the also in the reabsorption as well as development too. Also, in some females, the male characteristic dominant in some female due to the androgen. If the more amount of androgen secrete in such females, so that's why. Result in the male characteristic. Now gonad, testes and ovary. In testes and ovary both secrete hormone that develops the secondary sexual character in male and female. So the appearance of male like body and formation of gamete is the result of testes, because itself testes also accept the formation of gamete. It is also important endocrine. It is also an important endocrine gland that releases hormone. Or ovary too help in the release of hormone. Also, both the hormone which are released by the testes and ovary help in the development and also the secondary sexual character in male and female both. Now, let us discuss about the hypothalamus and their function. Function. What is function of hypothalamus? Hypothalamus present beneath the corpus callosum. It controls the interior and posterior pituitary gland. Interior pituitary gland controlled by the portal system, whereas posterior pituitary gland directly controlled by the neurons. But itself, the hypothalamus is formed by neurons, nervous tissue. And the nervous tissues also control the activity of posterior pituitary gland. Activity of posterior pituitary gland. The activity of posterior pituitary gland is controlled by the hypothalamus by neurons, directly by the neurons. Whereas the anterior pituitary gland is controlled by hypothalamus by the portal system. Now rest of the part we will discuss later. Now first we discuss about the hypothalamus. These nervous tissues are also known as nuclei. Now these are actually the hypothalamus first present in the forebrain. Hypothalamus is a part of diencephalon present in forebrain that directly control the anterior and posterior pituitary gland through the portal circulatory system and through the neurons. Posterior pituitary gland. The two type of hormones mainly released by the hypothalamus. These two type of hormones are GnRH, that is releasing hormone. Releasing hormone or gonadotropin releasing hormone. Actually, that stimulate the anterior pituitary gland for the secretion of gonadotropin hormone, that is FSH or LH. So GnRH is a releasing hormone which is secreted by the neurons of hypothalamus. Actually, the synthesis of GnRH takes place in the neuron section, then it reaches to the terminal, or through the terminal all the hormones release into the portal circulatory system or portal system of the blood vessel, or through this system that act on the cells of anterior pituitary gland for the secretion of FSH or LH. These are secreted by the anterior pituitary gland because they stimulate anterior pituitary gland. Stimulate anterior pituitary gland. So that's why this is important to note that the anterior pituitary gland secretes gonadotropin hormone FSH or LH, that is secreted by with the help of GnRH, secreted or formed by the neurons of hypothalamus because it is a part of forebrain or brain, as we know, or control the most of the body function, but it is also act as endocrine gland because the secrete hormones or chemical that responsible for the activation of anterior and posterior pituitary gland. GnRH secreted by hypothalamus, which is a releasing hormone, act on the anterior pituitary gland by the portal circulatory system. Now second is hormone is inhibitory hormone, somatostatin. So it is inhibitory hormone. Somatostatins are inhibitory hormone. That inhibitory hormone act on the anterior pituitary gland for the inhibition of the release of growth hormone. That inhibit the release of growth hormones. Similarly, GnRH also target the anterior pituitary gland for the release of gonadotropin hormone, whereas inhibitory hormone inhibit the secretion of growth hormone.
GH all stands for growth
hormone. Now here is the overall about the hypothalamus. Let us discuss about the pituitary gland or what type of hormone secreted by the pituitary gland. We can also understand with the diagram. First, we discuss about the location of pituitary gland. Then we discuss about the other structures of the hormones of the pituitary gland. So. The pituitary gland is connected connected with the hypothalamus through a portal system. That portal system is known as here is renal portal. This is only portal circulatory system. Portal circulatory system, and this one is controlled by anterior pituitary. Controlled by neuron, the posterior pituitary gland. So, the pituitary gland situated in cella persica cavity. The posterior interior and posterior actually pituitary gland is situated in cella persica cavity. Cella persica cavity of head, which is a bony cavity. The interior or divided into interior or posterior pituitary gland. Interior and posterior pituitary gland. Interior and posterior pituitary gland. The interior part is known as adenohypophysis. So this is interior and the posterior. The interior part is known as adenohypophysis. And the posterior part known as neurohypophysis. Neurohypophysis, which is a posterior pituitary gland, because it is connected by neuron, or anterior is connected by portal blood vessel, circulatory system. Adenohypophysis formed by two parts. These two parts are we will discuss later. Pars intermedia is a small portion which is situated or which is situated in between anterior and posterior pituitary gland or neurohypophysis behind the anterior pituitary gland. That's why this is known as posterior pituitary gland. Now, posterior pituitary gland. Now let us discuss about the hormones secreted by pars intermedia. Pars intermedia secrete MSH, melanocyte stimulating hormone, which is the intermediate pituitary melanocyte. Next is melanocyte stimulating hormone. Next hormone is secreted by the pars distalis part. First we discuss about the pars distalis because most of the hormones secreted by the pars distalis part. So then we discuss about the posterior pituitary. Pars distalis part controls or secrete first the prolactin hormone. Prolactin hormone form. Prolactin hormone act on the milk gland or mammary gland. For the secretion of milk during the lactation. Next is the next functioning is they release the growth hormone. So the growth of bone carried out by the growth of bones. Now another hormone is FSH, gonadotrophin hormone, FSH or LH. FSH, follicle stimulating hormone, formation of LH. Function on these two hormone function on ovary. Ovum formation, ovary, and testes. Formation of ovum and sperm. Also development of secondary sexual character. We will discuss in later. Next hormone is the anterior pituitary gland also secrete thyroid stimulating hormone. TSH that act on thyroid gland for the secretion of thyroxine. TSH, thyroid stimulating hormone. Another hormone is these are the list of hormones which are secreted by the anterior pituitary gland. Now next is the posterior pituitary gland, which hormone secreted by only two type of hormones secreted by the neurohypophysis, ADH, or also known to be vasopressin hormone, or second is oxytocin. Now, ADH hormone released from neurohypophysis or act on kidney for the reabsorption of water. Water reabsorption. Whereas cytosine in parturition. Contraction of uterus. So these are the functions in short, or the hormones related by the interior and posterior pituitary gland. So students, I hope you like this video. These are the overall about the pituitary gland. Now the disease caused by the growth hormone is acromegaly or zygentism. Acromegaly related with the short or the undergrowth of due to the less secretion of growth hormone, or acromegaly or zygentism is caused by the over secretion of growth hormone, where the human organism becomes large as compared to the other, or as compared to the normal feature of the body. So friends, here is overall about the pituitary gland and their hormones and the functions. In short, we will discuss later separate organ, separate endocrine gland later in the class. So I hope you like this video, friends. So thank you for listening and watching.